The racer is going to be late number one. Xavier 2, Rob 3, James 4, and Dustin 5. So they're going to have Layton going down the cone in less than 5. Xavier. Rob. James. And Dustin. Alright, everybody's starting, everybody's going. Xavier's car definitely has a few ponies going down the straightaway. Right now, Xavier's on 18.601. Rob, 18.614. Lane's on a 15.613. James is on 14.607, and Dustin's on 11.619. Right now, Xavier pushing hard, trying to make it up into the A main. Rob's got a 1.37 second lead over Xavier. Layton at third, James in four, Dustin at five. Right now, Rob's at 17.6 flat, Xavier at 17.617. Layton 16.612. James is on 13.623, and Dustin's on a 12.608. So right now, the red and blue car is your leader. He comes up behind you. Let him by cleanly. He is the one leading. Looks like he's upside down right now, though, too. Whoa, last lap, Xavier took back the lead. Rob down to two. Layton, three. So right now, the green and blue car is your leader. 3:40 now remaining on race clock. And everybody's pushing to make it into the A, because you still don't have the third heat to do the bump up. So however you qualify is how you finish. We will be not doing bump ups. Leave your leaders upside down there. Gets going right away. Caution straight, caution straight. It's clear. But your leader's still the green and blue car, Xavier. Followed closely by Rob and Layton. Xavier's done a fast lap of 18.209. Last lap, though, was a 26-second lap. Caution wall ride, caution wall ride. Right now, Xavier's on 17.603, but two laps slower than TQ. Rod's on 17.622. Ray's on 16.609, 5.7 seconds behind Rod. James in fourth, Dustin in five. Right now, Xavier's got 11.8 second lead over Rod. He says stay calm and keep it all together for the last half the race. All Xavier trying to push hard right now to get up to an 18 lap pace. He is very close. Rob still in two, late in three.
1 minute left.
All right, less than a minute to go on race clock. Right now, Xavier is your leader, followed by Rob and Lee. More like Xavier, he's starting to take some of the lines, kind of like Jevin. Coming out, final 5 seconds down on race clock. All right, everybody keep going until you're done. Everybody keep going. Race clock is over, but everybody keep going. Layton, you're done. Rob's done. Xavier's done. Just waiting on James, one live car.